Thank you. been deceived and enslaved by forces who regard you as nothing more than an instrument through which they might enact their blasphemous will and prevent my rightful return. They speak of light while offering you nothing but blindness. Weak hypocrites relying on the malignant power of Umbral. With one breath, then decrying it with another. They brand me evil, a tyrant, and yet I offer you something they will not. A choice. Reject the fanatical crusaders and the deranged servants of the self-proclaimed judge. Dismiss all of their false dogma and the torturous mission to which they have bound you. And only then will you know freedom. And if you would hear it, the truth. have had to shape their own destiny. See what they have made of it. War. Greed. Hatred. Suffering. Chaos. They believe they were capable of guiding themselves, but have been sorely mistaken. Mankind needs me. Now more than ever. And what of other beings who claim godhood? Where are they? What of Aureus and the abhorrent Umbral creature? They are cowards, hiding in force light and obfuscating shadow, deeming you unworthy of their presence, their communion. And yet, here I stand before you with true words and open arms. For I love all of my children, even the wayward ones. Listen to me. You must stop this before you allow yourself to condemn all of mankind for eternity. I am not your enemy, only what my own enemies fear. The loss of the dominion they have established for themselves in my absence. Cease your misguided violence. Now. Of a god-human. Your god. I formed you from nothing and can just as easily destroy you. Yet you would dare defy my will. The world in which you exist is my world, my home, and yet mankind, my own creation, exiled me from it. Idea what it is to suffer such a monstrous betrayal, or to endure the ages of all that which follow. Will and prevent my rightful return.